Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 13 of Bioshock Info. In the last episode, holy crap! Yeah, so apparently, in Dimension 3, which we are still in, I keep wanting to make Doctor Who references, like, in Pete's dimension! So, basically, apparently, Booker DeWitt died as a martyr to the Vox. He decided to help Daisy Fitzroy, probably at the saying, like, I'm gonna help Elizabeth, and the New York people ain't gonna get my girl. Screw the Boston, Samkin. So, yeah, that happened. Apparently, I died, and I was helping them get through, and then I saw Fitzroy kill Fink, and Fitzroy was like, you're an imposter, even though you obviously were just trying to help me. I hate your guts. So she tried to kill me, and then she was about to kill some kid because she's like, oh, the problem must be taken down by the roots. Therefore, to get rid of a people who are like anti anything but white, we're gonna kill the white. Cause that's better. Cause that helps, you know. Sorry, it's just like me going like, you're not fixing the problem. So yeah, we've essentially, by helping Daisy Fitzroy, replaced one tyrant for another. And Elizabeth stabbed her. Like with a scissors. Like through the heart. I don't know if it was through the heart, because, see, when a deer gets shot in the heart, well, it could be the heart. See, my dad, he hunts deer. He said, since I've never shot a deer, I've gotten real close, but that's a story for another time. He shoots a deer in the heart, it jumps, because it startles the whole body, runs, and then falls over. So I guess her being stabbed in the heart would give her enough time to collapse, look to her, hold on to her skirt and say, why? And go to the ground. But, yeah. So, that's the situation. Now we got an airship, Elizabeth had a change of clothes, and we're like, alright, hi-ho, hi-ho, to Paris we go. I'm like at that verge of burping. And then, the songbird, who apparently, according to Fink, he said through a hole he saw some kind of technology that could, merge man and machine, but it's irreversible, and the way he described it, I got a real heavy Bioshock 1 and 2 Big Daddy vibe, and he created the songbird. Apparently, and now the songbird suplexed the airship, and we're in, I think they said, Europia, or something like that, screw it, and yeah, that's where we got off, which is why it's black, because I think we passed out, I don't see.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Wait, gentlemen and lady?
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No,
Booker,
hurry.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
What are they doing?
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
Nope, that is.
You don't know what you're doing! You're playing piano poorly!
Not it.
Ha! Huh. There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back, he's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go.
Do we need an ocarina?
Would you care to hear anything else, brother? Perhaps a waltz?
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are. So Comstock uses these songs.
Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course.
Of course, they have vanished into oblivion! Well, at least they left the piano. Her look is just like... Okay, I don't know if the camera's over. Just her look of like... Okay, so... The card had a reed flute, which only leads me to suspect. Here it is. We need an ocarina! I got an ocarina! I can't play it worth crap. I'm gonna actually put it back up there because it's prized possession of mine, but. Sure, look on her face! She's like, what the crap? Alright, well, I'm gonna push this piano if you don't mind. I'm just gonna. With my superhuman strength! Elizabeth says, I'm in my new dress and I look lovely.
That's Comstock.
Wow.
We're gonna find him, we should start.
We're
there.
Still in the wrong dimension!
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock!
Yeah.
We need to push
them! Where are these people going?
The Vox are coming!
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
Look, close your eyes!
Yeah, I'm sorry,
and jump.
I can't do it!
You can do it! Come on, you can
if
do
I could,
it!
If I could, I'd help him.
Jump.
Search trunk!
Jump.
John!
I did not do it! I'm sorry!
I would launch him with Bronco. He'd be like, get over there!
I can't do it.
Yeah, see, innocent people.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people.
Yeah.
The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck.
La la la.
The barge is full way. We're taking off.
Yep, alright. Oh, wait, oh, keep coming back to it. Okay. Hang on, let's see. Let me just get on the reverse. Oh, wait, hold on. Increase. Yes, I want that. Gimme. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, I keep using way too many different guns. I will admit that. So I'll just upgrade on the guns that I can. I don't see any more for the burst, so maybe I missed it. Let me say we're good. Okay. Oh, wait, catch coin. That's a really angry look. But really, for being under emotional distress because of all the murder you just done, you know, all of one person, you did your hair really well. It's like, Max, get over yourself. Whoa, 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 I don't want to kill you. I don't want to fight. I value human life. Elizabeth doesn't need to see this, right? Okay. I'm like, F. Get the crap up. Anyway, she kept the neck thing. I just realized that. That just mentally clicked. Look at that statue. It has a key and there's rocks in nature. This is stinking beautiful. Max, are you quite over yourself? No. Too busy fanboying.
Sure thing.
Come out where I can see.
No. I'm pretty sure it said something puddle puddle. Water puddle. Stop that. I'm just gonna hide back behind this thing if you don't. Ow, what's shooting me? Stop it! Just stop it! Well, on the upside, everyone has their own personal army of generic faceless men with guns that are trying to kill me. What in the world is that thing? Mosquito!
Take this for the bleeding.
Yeah, thank you. I would love to take that for the bleeding. Die. Dude, I can't. Oh my goodness. Why are they making themselves look like demons? Yeah, I can't see worth anything. Is it just because I'm like stupid and bad at this game? I'm willing to accept me being stupid and bad at this game. Because I'm stupid and bad at this game. I know I am, I'll fully admit it. Alright, let's try to go with a little bit more firepower. Let's try to mess up their day. Give me that mosquito. Awesome, thanks, you're the best. Maybe they'll try to kill me because I killed Daisy Fitzroy, which is completely understandable. Gotcha. Stop that! Just stop it! I forget it. I keep thinking it lobs way more than it actually does. And my phone's vibrating. Stop that! I'm gonna keep headshotting you guys. Ah! Mosquito, help me! I just took a rocket to the face. I need a minute. Oh, you gotta reload, you say? Ah, stop that. Stop it. Who shot me?
Keep your eyes
open. Keep your eyes open. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh! Well, great. It's official. I suck at this game. What's this one? Give me the mosquito.
Do it.
Where is the jerk? Here's the jerk. Screw that guy. I'm gonna kill him. Awesome.
Open it.
Check. Give me the health back. Water puddle.
Do it.
Oh, so I can electrocute people. I'm just like, what in the world? So hang on, you just got your dress wet, didn't you? Well, yes. So if you make that dimension go away, is your dress still wet? Max, shut up. But. Did I see fudge? Yes, I did. Ah, man, there is so much confusing. There's so many just like odd and intricate questions, which is really cool, but at the same time.
Child's play.
Well, you're getting your sense of humor back. That's good. Yeah, as long as your ponytail.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be
excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He what? Was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was...
See?
My friend.
Songbird?
Friend.
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. But he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he?
So I keep looking back, like...
Just like me. There.
It's completely understandable. I mean, he was your guardian, your protector, of course. You practically probably saw him as like a father figure or something. So it's 100% understandable.
The endless prophets, did you see? Ah, you monsters!
Fitzroy's no better than Comstock.
No!
Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
That is a true statement.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
I'm not gonna say this is on our hands, but I'm not gonna say this isn't on our hands. You know what I mean? Where it's like we're not guilty, but we're definitely not innocent. Innocent.
All yours.
I can't say words, okay? I just got some achievement called the roguish type. See, when I start getting achievements like that, where it's like, where it's like, oh, you did this 50 times. It makes me think I'm getting to the end of the game, which is like, whoa. Increase number of enemies you can pull at one time. Increase duration of enemy float time. I don't use that anyway. Let's see, crow's boost? Increase stun duration. I would actually like that a lot. Possession for less. Shock chain. That's awesome. I want stun duration because I actually use my Itachi powers quite often, and the problem is,
found
it's like,
money.
Yes!
Booker, here!
Yes, this one coin is worth $50 million! I was kidding. Okay, yeah, let's head over this way. Maybe I'll get more of that, like, super juice. I don't use it here. But, yeah. See, one of the things one of my absolute favorite things about Bioshock, the first few games, guys hear that? Sorry, one of my absolute favorite things about the first few games was the Big Daddies. Just fighting them, befriending them, in the second one, being one. It was always just so cool. Yeah, okay. And I loved them.
Nice.
They're just the best. Okay, that's freaking me out. Stop that, whoever's doing that. I will shoot you with my gun. But... they're also beautiful. Out of all the just crazy, I think they're. Oh wait, no. Hang on.
Done.
Out of all the crazy and insane things that are just terrible going on.
Take your time. Find out.
In Rapture, there's this one thing, and yes, it was an abomination. And yes, in its own way, it was wow, nice. And yes, in its own way, it was terrible. But at the same time. It was probably the most sane thing there, because it was a protector. And I always thought that was just beautiful. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to change my clothes so I can kill more people. Okay, let's see. 70% that melee attack is set ablaze. 50% chance that melee target is stunned. I'd rather kill things than stun things. The melee target is stunned. So this is just an upgrade. Or reload time. I'm gonna take Burning Halo. I like that one. Okay, so what's this one? Increase clip size for all weapons. Oh, that's why my sniper rifle got bigger. When struck 50%. Yeah, I like that. I like that better. Alright, Urgent Care. Jumping from skyline has a chance to burn nearby enemies. Decrease. I just get everything that involves fire. Just like fire! Decrease shield charge delay by 1 second. Increase critical hit. I do a lot of headshots. let's see. When very low on health, kill enemy gives health. Melee attacks briefly vulnerable. Takes two times damage for. Okay. When extreme low on health, deal 2x damage. Killing vigor with Travis, which costs enemy gun to become a ghostly ally. For. No, that's freaky. Melee strike range increased by 3. I like the shield regeneration. Let's see, when revive, melee executes chance to give health, increase weapon damage by 50% on skyline, melee gives something. Melee, alright. Yeah, we're good. We're good to go. Let me just reload my gun. Yeah, so Elizabeth, I'm still sorry about the whole killing people thing. Also, I forget what the material is called. Wait, oh. We're gonna have to kill him. I'm sorry! That guy was putting on a top hat.
Take it!
Yes! Was that it? Did anyone else see that though? I'm sorry. I should have watched. Cause he was like, not top hat. Actually, it is top hat. Yes! Ah, man. If I saw a guy in, like, the Red Demon or Jester, whatever it's supposed to be, outfit. Do you need to, like, sit? Like, talk about your issues? If I could, I would sit beside you, but I can't. So I'm just going to kneel here to let you know that I'm seeing. But, is, like, see one with a top hat on? He'd be like, this is great. I'm going to let you live. What? You're going to murder all my friends and let me live because you like my hat? Yes! Man, there's so much luggage here for the money.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future?
Well, I can see through different dimensions.
Do you?
I saw something once when I first got here.
Oh.
It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
This is serious stuff. I bet there's bad people in there.
Sure thing.
No surrender. No forgiveness.
I'm sorry about people going, hey, hey, hey. It's freaky and I don't like it. Stay my friend. Actually, wait, hold on. I forgot to open the strategy against this guy.
Keep my eyes open for more.
Go. Did it. Work. Did it. Give me the thing. Thank you. Help me, machine gun. I just got an achievement too for using a combination of vigors, which makes sense. Wait, no, I want to touch myself. Alright, zap it, Mimo. Itachi time. Itachi. Itachi makes me happy. It's just like, I like this. Max, look at the camera. I like this. It's like, this is good. This is a good. But really, I don't know. High-pitched screaming, it's scary, okay? Lay off, okay? It's easy to get scared by crap like that. La la la, la la la.
It's locked.
Okay.
Get the thing. I really am feeling like, though, we're getting near the climax of the game. Like, I'm really feeling it. And that makes me happy a lot. But my mind has been blown so many... What the crap?
Interesting.
Yeah, interesting. Yeah, the baseball bat. And I've got all...
I just realized who those two are. They... Well, at least she... invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles. Suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
What? Suspended fixed? In relation to the Earth, I assume, right? Not space? Never mind.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years
what the-
ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
You sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they are.
They're awesome!
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Okay, now they're just showing off.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their
mind. I like them!
Isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
How do I figure out everything? What's a vigor? Has anyone explained to me what a vigor is yet? Well, it's a juice that gives you superpowers based on salts.
Come on. Comstock
I'm sorry,
house is up
but
ahead.
One, her hair looked like she turned gray for a second. And two, she's giving me this look like, Max, what are you talking about? Someone explain to me what a vigor is. Yeah, that's like whole thing where they like disappeared and reappeared three times saying different things and completing each other's sentences and talking about the future in the past. Like I said, I just ate a banana and I think I just lost health. I don't know, it kind of looked like it was minus. They're just showing off now. It's like the game's trying to say, oi, if you haven't figured it out yet, they're interdimensional.
Shall set the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't
yeah,
he?
Comstock? Yeah.
Evidently, you didn't do a very good job.
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe.
Thought they'd stay on top forever. Look at them now.
Oh. I thought they were going to say something else. Stealth! Nailed that crap. I'm thinking, though, not necessarily at a young age were you meant to be groomed, but at the same time... Wait, no, hold on. I'm thinking it wasn't necessarily that you were just supposed to be at a young age, you were supposed to be groomed, but maybe you want, you're supposed to be, like, isolated from society to the point where, you know, no one could corrupt
you. Anyone who could hear the sound of my voice. These are dire times.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Come on, give me something challenging.
I hope no one has forgotten me, here. Now back to the music.
What, people just left him? Just like, okay, now back to the... Please don't forget about me! I'm live! Hellfire. If you, hang on, the projectile damage you release... Hang on, don't go over there. I want to test my new gun. She just took that like a champ. She's like, dunk, dunk, and then she just sat there with an irritated look on her face. Like, ugh. But Elizabeth is really downtrodden, like serious, and her eyes... Okay, this is gonna sound weird when I say it. In the beginning, her eyes glistened, like with happiness and joy, they sparkled. Now they're like dull. I don't know if that's just me looking at it and like imagining it for myself or what, but I swear they are dull now. Jerky? My money. Yeah. I don't know if that's me just like imagining it or what, but does that strike you as a bit freaky?
Best keep on walking.
Yeah, I'll
more money.
I'll best the key.
Okay, catch.
Thanks, I really appreciate it. Elizabeth, killing is bad. Yes, it is. That's why you must remember the value of life. Don't be going cold-hearted on me, Elizabeth. I couldn't stand it.
This
is like a result of the good or the bad ending.
Booker, there's a lockpick over there.
Round up the rest.
What? That's it? All right. Founders will bleed.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Guys, I need a minute! I knew it! Her hair is brown! Why is it brown here and black here? Why? Burial at sea? I don't know, cosplay. Why her hair? Her hair turned black! Why is her hair black? Is that supposed to be like representative of the blackness of your soul now that you're getting used to killing people and understand this is your fault? Look, when I was saying we need to worry about our dimension, I'm not saying we don't need to worry about human life, it's just the fact that it's not our dimension! Don't you go this route on me, Elizabeth! I love you too much! If you could open this, that'd be really cool.
Need a lockpick.
But I love you too much! Don't go like dark-hearted on me! Change your hair back! I didn't all change yours. My hair. Change your hair back! Is that guy? Hey, listen! Dang it. So, hey, listen, I'm a friend. Oh, they're Comstock's men, and they're hiding. I would try to help you, but since you're trying to kill me now, I cannot apply. It's fine, don't worry about it. Where are you? Gotcha. My man. Yeah. I feel bad now. Those are Comstock's men just hiding out, waiting for things to calm down. Skyline reload, jumping off for... That's an interesting ability. Look at all the booze! Actually, I should probably try to, like... What? Why are you going, huh? What's on? What's going on? What's going on? But, yeah, Elizabeth better not be, like, going black-hearted on me. What made Elizabeth great, in many ways, was her value for... Wow, those eyes. Was her value for human life and her moral standpoint. I'm supposed to be, like, the darkened individual that's trying to protect her, but nurture the growth and make sure she's all happy. I don't know what's coming, but I'm just gonna put that up there, so... It warns me. Oh, in combat, can't lock it. Well... Righteous Fury! So I just like, Righteous Fury! I'm like, I don't know what's exploding up there, but I can only assume whatever it is, it's going well, and that there's no problems. Die. Die. Ah, crap. I'm running away like the little girl. Actually, hold on. This only works if I have more than one! Run away, Elizabeth! Elizabeth! Run away, Elizabeth! Crap! 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 Dang. I was hoping I could, like, unload while zapping, but... Stay with me, Booker? Question mark? Every time she saves me, I can only imagine her saying that. Just like, get that crap up, you worthless. Worthless. Is it felt or velvet?
Interesting.
There, fix that. But you know, like, kind of like when I'm furry? It's like furry, but not when you, like, pet it. It feels weird. It, like, tickles. I don't know how to describe it. If it's felt or velvet. Either way, though, that's kind of what her outfit looks like it's made out of. Hey, hang on, I need you. Got it. Hang on, I need you to calm. Wow. Well, okay, so, you know, as long as there's all these opportunities for me to use my lockpicks,
something challenging.
I'm gonna keep using them. All right.
Got it.
Really though, that one close that was like, oh, by the way, every time you jump up or down, you reload. It was kind of like, actually, I haven't gotten a chance to use this yet. And fire is a good stamp. Let's try to water. All this trunk full of luggage. People trying to make a run for it. It's really interesting and cryptic. I have no idea where I'm going. Ah, you again. He's like, yeah, me. He's like, give me your money.
Shut up.
Give me your money. Yeah, they're definitely... They're getting me ready for a fight. Yep.
Here you go, you sons of bitches! Your homes are ours! Your lives are ours! Your wives are ours! It all belongs to the...
Ah! Alright, big guy. Oh, wait, I don't have enough. Crap! Yeah.
It's all I've got!
Next priority! Next priority, dearie! I bet that Tesla coil, if I use it with the, what's we call it? There you go. If I use it with the shock jockey, come on. It's something! Gimme. Alright, now I need to fight near that so I can grab more. Gotcha. Alright. I'm mainly worried about that big guy. Oh, wow. I need to convert him. I need to convert him to be my friend. Oh, yeah. Hang on. Can we talk about this? Can we? Stop that. Right. Anyone else notice that guy was absorbing bullets as he was dying? It was actually kind of cool.
Booker, don't die!
Don't die, thank you! It's like, really? Okay. This is gonna be a tricky fight. Here's the plan. First step. Second step. Catch salt. Yes. I need to consistently make him my friend. He needs to stay my friend. If I can keep him to be friendly, he'll help me to kill everything. Hang on. Holy crap! Hang on. Did you see the bodies? So this one is just like...
Becker,
dang it. My fabulous hair won't let you die. What are those motions I'm doing? He's like slapping. He's like, get the crap up. Alright, She's like insulting me, trying to get me to get up. Alright.
The master fears nothing but the lash.
Oh, yeah, dude, there's like a ton of guys over there. You should
no! Sorry, that's all I've
running.
Got.
Running faster. Dang it. Yeah, I did take off over there. You're right. You're 100% right. Running more. Crap. Oh, wait. Is there someone behind me? Oh, crap. Catch help, because I'm invincible when I catch up. Ah, crap. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? What am I going to zap? What am I going to do? 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 Think. Okay, think about it like this. If you kill them, even if you die, they don't regenerate that little bit. Why headshots are so important, and why finishing your kills are so important. Okay, shield regenerate. Take the ammo. Yeah, that guy screaming is like, your wives, your children, they're all ours now. It's like, yeah, and you're not a tyrant? Die. And the fireman! How we got a patriot to worry about? I got bigger problems, so whoever's behind me can just wait in line. Elizabeth's right there. Fireman! Thank you for saving me from the explosion with your invincibility frames. I really appreciate that. Yes! What just hit me? Another one! Stop it. This plan is not working, and I do not like it. I do not appreciate this plan, and I'm running away. Running away, powers. Oh, wait, I can't go out there. If I go out there, the Iron Patriot will kill me. Ah, crap. Whoever you are, thank you.
Righteous Fury!
That's all I've got!
Oh crap. So I hear the guy like preaching, so I'm like, oh no. Crap. Do I have like any other vigors I can use? Bronco? That's not gonna work. Perfect! Do that. Alright. I'm almost completely on ammo, so I'm gonna... Oh, that's something. There he is. Okay.
Our cause is just.
Yeah, give him... Alright, this is something.
Where is he?
Yes. Thank you. And he gave me stuff right for ammo. Dang it, I am just pulling out all the stops. I'm using every cheater maneuver I have. Just endless cheater shenanigans. Because I don't like this! And I'm not gonna like this. Look at this. Yeah, we the people, in order to form a more perfect union or something. Yeah, this is classy. Why did you not take their stuff? It makes you question it. Okay, is there anything over here? No, I'm guessing. Looks like a battle on it now. Man, this is... Okay, another question. Does everyone have these vigors, or is it just me? And furthermore, if everyone has these vigors... if everyone doesn't use these vigors regularly, why do they have salts?
It's locked.
I'll give it a whirl.
Oh man, this is gonna be another heavy combat area, isn't it?
Aim for his head.
Aim for my head. What else would you aim for?
Okay.
Ah, crap. Oh, we got a sniper. The most dangerous. Oh wow, I just got completely owned. It was like, wow, I suck. Who just like, get that crap up. Alright. Cheating!
First aid!
He's like, yes! I cheated. I used death! The infinite powers of death.
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before?
I'm already in the bookstore. Hey! Beat you to it! Yeah. Money. Yeah. Money.
Need some help with this.
I'm loving all the opportunities to finally use these lockpicks I've accumulated, even though I'm on harvest difficulty. Harvest difficulty.
There you go.
Thank you, dear. We really appreciate it. And look at all this. Fallout! I actually recently started playing Fallout. Not the new one, but the, whatchamacallit. Killing with Devil's Kiss, Shock Jolly, or Wrecking Barn causes effects to chain in your. Oh, I kind of want! Ooh, I like it. But, words. Wow. That's a disgruntled looking teddy bear. Wait, what?
Brother, what Comstock failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutece field could become the Lutece tear, a window between worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Is Rosaline, is the lady and gentleman the same person, just from different dimensions? That'd be weird. You married yourself? Well, perfect match! That's weird. If that is actually what it is, that's gonna be like... Okay. Literally just like... What's that noise?
Check out downstairs.
Ah. I missed. Gotcha. Well, I missed the headshot.
That's it.
What? Oh, it's another one. I love how no one... Okay, in the beginning when they said, like, Elizabeth could take care of herself, I was like, holy crap, does that mean Elizabeth's gonna fight people? But the optional, investigate the bar.
Sally! The bastard snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl! Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet he keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
I should go back. Hi-ho, hi-ho, back to the salty oyster we go! Where's the salty oyster? I don't know. I forget. It's like.
No one gets out alive!
Crap! Crap! Stop that!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Stop that, wrestler man! Wrestler man, stop that! Wrestler! Wrestler, please! Wrestler, I don't want to kill you! I just killed you all. I'm gonna run back in there and get that help. Oh wait, no, it's like all the way down there. I wanna go all the way down there. Screw it. I'm making it on my own. Fight music is starting. It's like the fight music can't decide. It's like the fight music can't decide whether or not it wants to start up.
Go ahead.
Yeah, we're gonna scout around up there. Yeah, that's definitely one way. That's definitely where we're going to end the episode. But I kind of want to go back and investigate the bar. Yeah, money. Give me that crap. All right. You said the salty oyster, right? Yeah. Where and what is the salty oyster? Yeah, I'm like dead. Ah, yeah, there's more. There's more. Okay, I guess there's gonna be some...
Never stop fighting!
Dang it. I was hoping I could,
I haven't found anything! You need salts!
Thanks!
I'll see what else I can
burp! Okay, I'm gonna need to backtrack.
Die.
I'm simple as that. I need to backtrack to wherever and whenever the salty oyster is, which I don't know where it is. Oh, hey, look, the salty oyster. Perfect. Actually went way better than I thought it was going to. La 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 la. Oh, yeah, I explored here. Button under the register. You say, hey, button. Oh, that's why I couldn't unlock it. Hey, is there like, did they say like a girl?
Really? We just risked our lives for a bit of titillation? Booker, there must be a button under the register.
I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
What?
I bet you did.
Sally. Oh. Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean I bet you did when you say knew her? What's that supposed to mean? Am I trying to say something? Pick up, return to sender. Why does return to sender look like a Trojan? Why are they giving me all these vigors and they never expect me to use any of them? I haven't even used the octopus. Alright. Steel bone?
Press to generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Wait, hold on. I like it. Alright, I'm gonna need more help. I should have gotten more help. I will admit. But yeah, poor Sally. I feel a little offended. It's like, I bet you did know her. What's that supposed to mean? Are you trying to say I've had romantic flings? Jerky? Being meanie? No, I'm kidding. Elizabeth, you're my favorite. Don't leave me. I get real lonely.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality.
Brother?
But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
Oh, so you didn't marry her.
No! Catch!
Ah!
Catch, Booker!
Ah, I like it! I like it! Ah! Put up! Oh, this is my new favorite. Alright, we should at least try the octopus one. Do you have any, do you have like a little bit more salt? Just like a few more. Oh man. Return to sender. I'm sorry, that was just too great. It's literally just like, so what does this do? And then oh wait, no, it's octopus. It's like, crap. Okay, let's see. Carbine, shotgun, heater, repeater, machine gun. Okay, nothing I want.
If you don't protect it now.
Man, oh, this is my new favorite superpower. All right, I love it. Let's see if I can get a few more salts so I can try out the other one. Hopefully there isn't more guys running around here because that'd be irritating. Excuse me, I burp. Yeah, I really feel like we're approaching the end. Plus, they're giving me vigors like it's free and never expect to use them. Okay, do any of you have salts? Any of you have salts? I need salts. I need a large amount of salts. Alright, fine. I guess I don't need salts. I guess I just need to find, yeah, here we go. I was gonna say it's a guy here. Alright, so give me all the salts. Awesome. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Alright, bigger guy. Awesome. Give me you. Let's see. Undertow aid, Bronco boost, Professor Palace, Bronco. I don't want any of that. I want my Trojan powers boost. I love my new Trojan powers. What is it? 9, 8, 8? yes! But seriously, he's like, tuk 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 tuk, I'm sitting there like, walk over. It's yours. Like, wait, what am I supposed to do? This fart. Awesome. Yes. I'm gonna walk in with fire though. Just for looks purposes. My two faves.
These lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Why is your hair darker? Hey, hon, let me look in your eyes again. Let me look in your eyes. Let me look in your eyes. Doctor. I'm a doctor. Okay, your eyes appear a little happier. That's why I'm just like, you. But anyways, on the next episode, I feel like we're really winding down. I mean, okay, this has been exciting because of combat. You saw, like, my face just like, but yeah, I'm really loving this. So on the next episode, we're going to be confronting Comstock with my new toy. Like, what's your new toy? Magnet powers. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. Crap. Elizabeth, you'll protect me, right? Just stare at him. And just stare at him. I don't know how you work. I can never find you. And this is only the first night.